what's your name?
Rich Martin.
Rich, what kind of car did you bring?
I brought a 58 Edsel station wagon.
50, and it's all original. It's got the original motor.
All original.
That's crazy.
Right. Parked right across from your Camaro.
My Camaro's here. Yeah, I saw you eyeing the Camaro. We made work out a swap or something.
I never beat you in a race, but I can carry more junk to the beach in it.
That you can bet you did. Did you spin the wheel? Spin again. Pick a name on here.
Okay. All right, I'll pick Ron St. John this time. I got you last time.
Hold on. What happened?
Earthquake!
Oh, look. You won. We cheated, but you won.
All right.
I'm cheating over here. All right, thanks. All right, hey, what's your name?
Hey. Lucy.
Lucy in the sky. Come over here and pick a name on here, Lucy.
Thank you.
What name would you like?
Mindy Lang.
Mindy Lang. Okay, give her a spin. I know a lot of people like to give Mindy a spin.
I bet they do.
Yeah, you think so? Okay.
I heard that about her.
Yeah. Let's see how she's doing here. Hold on a minute. She passed you by. Look.
Yes.
Motown Lang. That didn't work.
Thanks,
but thanks
anyway.
For coming.
Thank
Appreciate
you.
Appreciate it. You gonna pick what name?
The Beatles.
The Beatles?
Yeah.
Okay. Like, people are not gonna believe I'm here with you, so let me get some video of you and me together. You make a good couple, don't we?
Yeah.
Pretty good. Okay, you're gonna go with the Beatles, right?
Yeah.
Alright, go right ahead. Give it a spin. Oh, look, hold on a minute. Oh! Little too far. What's your name? Is this your balloon animal? Can you tell me a little bit about your balloon animal? Go ahead. Oh, I thought it was Donna Davis. It looks kind of like Donna Davis, has like the same hair going on. And look, looks like it has the ability to talk a lot. Stations like Magic have to cut back on the music. Why don't you name it Donna?
Here's Joe
Johnson
right here.
Octopus, I'm multi-talented. I can do a lot of things.
Lord, I remember.